In this video, I'm going to show you how to customize the data screens on your Garmin Vivoactive GPS smartwatch. To get started, press the button on the right side of the watch. Then select the sport mode you want to change the data screen for. Press the button in the bottom right corner of the face of the watch. Swipe over to data screens, and then tap to enter the editing mode. Here you can edit your primary screen, as well as activate and edit screens 2 and 3. I'm going to edit my primary screen to show current lap pace, so I click the edit button. I'll change this pace field, scroll over to pace fields, click to select, scroll over to lap pace, tap to make the selection, and click the back button to save. Back again takes me back out to my workout, and I'm ready to go.